Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to be a contributor or local guide on Google Map. But before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so now let's get started. First of all, if you want to be a local guide or contributor on Google Maps, always make sure to turn on your location on your phone like this. So anywhere you go, Google Maps will detect the places you've visited. Alright, so now let's open Google Maps. And as you see, this is my Google Maps account. This is my Google Map. And now I'm gonna show you the benefit of being a local guide. So as a local guide, you earn points when you share views, photos, and knowledge on Google Maps. And those points lead to higher levels of the program, as well as benefits like early access to Google features and special rewards from partners. And at level 4, you also unlock your first local guide page, and which helps your contributions to places get noticed. So, and I'm gonna show you about my profile here. I am a local guide level 6, and because I have passed the local guide level 4, so I've got some badges here. The first is expert reviewer, and the second one is expert photographer, new contributor, and a vice director. Alright guys, so you can just start it by tapping on contribute and start to post some photos, and you can review the places you visited before. So if you want to start the contribution, you can just start tap on contribute like this, and then you can add a place, or you can also edit a map if there is a like missing place, or you want to make the map more accurate, you can just tap on this. And if you want to add a place, add a new place on Google Map, tap on here, right? Tap on add places. And you can start at like business or others, or if you want to write a review, you can just simply tap on write review. I think it's gonna be fun to inform people about the places you've visited before, so people who haven't visited that place will be happy to see your review, and they'll be more they'll found it very useful for them. Alright guys, so thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.